few certainties in science, but one fact of which we can all be certain is that one day we will die, 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 we will die. And atoms won't disappear, they will return to the earth. Some will become parts of the living future, but they will carry no input, no memories, no knowledge of the pattern once known as you. Yet something remains in the darkness, an idea. Science is the ultimate exercise of reason, and our reason confirms, deep down, what we've always known. Whether human or star, life is precious and fleeting. We, collections of atoms that can move, discover this deep truth. We must understand, the universe will spend an eternity in darkness every brief period of light. The choice before us is not between immortality and eternal darkness. How long do you